I studied law until I got my record deal, and I'm so glad I dropped out of law school. I would not miss nights like this for the world, ladies and gentlemen. This is why I do what I do. We've been doing it like 8 or 10 minutes quicker than we should have done today because you guys just had us on fire. I don't know what happened. Thank you. But more than anything, I would like to thank the parents who brought young kids to the show because I grew up in a musical family and I think I was at like, I don't know if you guys know who Rage Against the Machine is. Your parents know who the Stone Temple Pilots are? I was 6 or 7 years old when I saw Rage Against the Machine warm up for the Stone Temple Pilots in Copenhagen. And I will never forget that experience. And if I had had different parents, they would say, music this loud shouldn't be heard by these young kids. And you know what? I think music should be heard by everybody. So thank you for bringing your children. Got a Danish flag down the back? There's only 5.5 million people in Denmark, but no matter where we play in the world, there's always at least one guy with a Danish flag and like, yeah. Oh my God, ladies and gentlemen, this is just too good to be through. It's too good to be true and it's too good to be through. So instead of doing one encore, can we do two? Ladies and gentlemen, I don't think the guys heard you. Can we do two encores? Then I need you to put your hands together for the one and only man, the guy I write almost every single song with, Mr. Reezy. Reezy. More than 1,500 people showed up for my father's funeral. So many people showed up that the church wouldn't let everybody in. They kept like a couple hundred outside. And when I saw the funeral procession, I was walking in the front with my mom, making sure she could walk all the way to the graveyard. And I turned back and I saw this tail of people following my father's coffin. And it just made me want to write a song about how I want to see my funeral, ladies and gentlemen.